Happy Friday, everyone. So listen, if you have time to process the negative thoughts, you have time to process the positive ones as well. You know, it's really, really easy to think about all the things you don't like and all the reasons you can't do something. But I challenge you to focus and understand and accept that every single no you receive in life is putting you one step closer to your yes. The yes that you need, the yes that you're going to receive that's going to just rocket you into your dreams, into your passions, into your future, the future that you know you deserve, but you have to keep going. You can't give up and you can't stop. And you definitely can't get in your own way. It's a really scary world out there and it's already hard enough as it is. So quit being so hard on yourself. I'm telling you, you have to be your biggest fan. You have to love yourself. I say that all the time. You have to know you can do it and you have to keep going and you have to keep failing forward. Keep failing through life until you get to where you're meant to be. You learn from your mistakes and you own who you are and you own your life and you keep